Two people are in the hospital after a shooting in the Caddo Heights neighborhood. Shreveport police say it happened just before 10 last night on Cheatham Street. Investigators say one of the victims has critical injuries and was taken into surgery. The other victim is expected to recover.